The insectarium.
These are alive.
These are alive. Don't you see bro moving for real?
Is that bro?
Ooh, he moving.
He wrestling the fruit.
I think he may be eating. Is that, wait a minute?
He's moving.
That's a real bug right there.
Hey, take, so take out.
They make a song.
Okay, make a song.
It's not so loud.
Oh, when you touch him?
See?
You can touch him.
No,
para comer.
Pueden devolverse si quieren. El que quiere ve y el que no quiere, o sea, no es obligatorio.
Come on, you guys, come in. Why are y'all running? Just come in and look at least.
Porque usted habla también español.
Sí.
Porque hablas también español.
Yo soy profesora de español.
Ah. Pero no tiene descendencia latina.
No, yo aprendí aquí, viví aquí hace 17 años.
¿En Costa Rica?
Sí.
Muy bien.
Muchos años de estudio. Why y'all all got your mouths covered? Don't act like you ain't named McDonald's. McDonald's has the same stuff in there.
¿Cómo es nosotros con McDonald's? Chicharrón.
No, I need it.
Are we gonna try them?
Hoy.
Sí.
No, mañana. El sábado y el domingo. Tenemos una exposición y entonces estoy guardando los insectos para poderlos cocinar mañana y el sábado y el domingo.
Entonces no.
No, es porque estoy guardando el material.
The alleged gangsters from Best Academy are too shy or too afraid to come in here. Except for Walter and Sean, the only G's in the group.
But they're saying that they have an exposition tomorrow, so on Saturday and Sunday.
Bro, why are you kidding, bro?
Eat it.
Build it again.
Wait.
Hold on. Get my camera ready. You know, let me record it.
Yeah,
so I
can
take a picture. Hey, chill out. Real talk. Chill.
Go ahead. You can start eating it now.
But seriously, like,
people learn that all the time. It tastes like chuleta.
No.
Saben a maíz dulce. A maíz tierno.
¿En serio?
Sí.
My turn.
Sí.
Alright, you ready? You got it.
Do it, Walter. Do it. Pick it up.
Okay, Walter.
Do it for the vine.
Let me see.
Look at Walter.
Skin.
It's so small.
Are you gonna eat it?
Put it in your mouth. Eat it.